Now you can adjust the parameters all together. Just set the first one. Select the other two by using Shift and Select. Then select the first one again while holding Shift. And eventually go to the parameters and right click on it. Select Copy to Selected. And here you go, my brother. You made it.